Hello everybody, before we start this video, I'd like to give a shout out to three people this time. Don't worry, there will be more this week. We're doing AvtoCorp, Majin 21, the Candy Queen, and Endica Heart. And from everyone here at Seanster 2.5, as well as everyone from the Mass Legion and everyone on the Seanster Patrol, we wish you good luck in your oncoming future. Now, without any further ado, let us begin the video.
Who am I fighting? What? How about neither? Can I pick neither? Can I pick neither? Is neither an option? I'd rather not.
This is bad, this is bad. One of them could change the event of history, one could just do nothing at all. Manny, I don't know. Do we want to go with Trump or Clinton? In fact, you guys watching, comment down below, who would you wanted to vote most of the time, either Trump or Clinton? Yeah.
There's also a third option, everyone. Down below, there's a third option. There's hashtag either Hillary Clinton, hashtag Donald Trump, or hashtag neither. I'm picking neither.
Yeah, I totally picked neither because neither of them. I mean, we could have gotten Obama. The third option could have been Obama, but it isn't Obama.
Son of a bitch, I would have voted for Obama. I don't want to. Okay. I'd rather have a liar than a fucking person who's against people of different races. I'd rather have a liar.
Excellent pick.
All right, let's try the one that's racist.
Yes, I think you need to reconsider.
Wise wisdom from Detective Williams. Donald Trump.
Detective Williams' best character.
I think you need to reconsider. Okay.
Honestly, if there was ever a point where I would be animating this right now, I would so flipping do it.
You need to.
Okay.
I better not. Rory. I don't know how to pronounce his name, so I'm just gonna call him Pat McCrory. HB.
Rory.
Hey, Manny.
Yeah? I just overwhelmed one of the cops, saying that there are girls that might have been killed.
Well, really? Jeez, I didn't know that! Did you know that, Sean? We're on a murder case, and apparently three girls died!
Oh, yeah, just good old Mr. Captain Obvious right now. You know, that's what we're calling you. We're calling you Captain Obvious from now on. Like, we're gonna change your name, call you Captain Obvious. That's in your birth certificate. I'm gonna go to the court and, like, illegally change your name to Captain Obvious. That's what I'm gonna do. And you know, when your children are born, I'm gonna call them No S